Hello, Aaron here talking about autism. Autism is kind of like a brain delay that affects social interaction, and autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing, and autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, just want to let you know, autism makes it hard for people who are anxious around large crowds and loud sounds. Also, autism makes for people who are anxious wearing backpacks. Also, just from left now, autism makes for people who are anxious at school all day, and autism makes for people who are anxious on the school bus. Also, just from left now, that autism makes for people have a hard time tying shoes and putting their collars. And that the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication.